how to take this off. About to take off these bandages. This is the third day out of surgery. So let's try to take all of this off.
Ma.
Well, I actually could, you know, you could put the clippers back on for me. Take this off after. Take this off first. Oh, it hurt. That is on my skin. Ugh. Jeez. Oh. What kind of tape is this? That hurt. Ow. Jeez, what kind of tape is that? The back part. Just take your time though, because that thing hurts, that tape. He's taking off the back of the tape. I mean, in the back of my shoulder. I can't reach, so. Oh, it's so slow. Wait, let me turn this way.
No, you're what? Right. You do it. You're fine. That's fine. Stay right
there. Oh, slow. That, feel that.
I'm actually trying to take it off without using the sling, so that's good.
Oh, take your time. Don't just rip it off. Rip it off slowly. Get the scissor, please. No, not that. Is that like the one with the ridges on there?
No.
This the regular one?
Yeah.
Okay. I thought it was like that one, because that one I tried to cut them with.
No, that's for beards.
Oh, I know. Right here. Don't pull it. I'll hold it, you just cut. Be careful.
I got you.
Okay. Stitches. stitches. But it's so it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I can see, you see the swelling? See it? Hey, I'm about to go take a shower. See y'all when I'm done. Let y'all know how it goes. Okay. Gotta put this brace back on.
Yeah.
I don't know, it feels, my bone, my muscle just pulled. It feels not pushed back.
What do you want pushed back? Is it your elbow a little bit?
Is it in my elbow in the corner?
I feel your elbow.
Okay. See which ones. I'm thinking.
You not rubbing anything on it?
No, it's not, they ain't safe to rub anything safe. Just put a bandage on it.
Yeah, they usually will tell you about
anything. They did not tell me to put anything on it.
What I'm saying is, if they didn't tell you, then they should have, because usually when you remove the gauze and those stuff from the stitches, they want you to put like vitamin and put ointment around it so it can keep it.
I hear what you're saying. I'm telling you, they did not tell me, so I'm not putting anything on there that they didn't tell me to do. I'm not gonna die. It's just let them check it and figure it out when they see me. I put these bandage over it. I didn't even know I had these big ones. I don't know where the hell they came from, but
I brought them.
Oh, you did? Can't put this last one on. See all the way in the back. This last one is the back one. Can't reach that. No, it's not rubbish. That felt like a long process. Oh, God. So I got the bandage put on here and all that other stuff. The scrub off for most of it. There's still some pieces of the tape residue or whatever on my skin, but my fiance did try to scrub off a lot, but that scrubbing on the same spots over and over, it starts to hurt your skin. So I was like, we'll get back to it. It'll come off eventually when I take another shower. But this is it. Sling back on. See y'all later. Bye. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, smash that notification button, and leave a comment down below. All right, y'all. Later.